This is a startup before the tune. I have this going into Scat's performance in Covington on the 10th of January. So right after that, I'll post the results of that. So I think I'm ready for him. Got my dual sync distributor in there. Everything's timed. Got new plugs and oil and stuff like that. Let's see, so let's start it up. You know what, I had this in the way last time. I'm gonna turn this. I didn't even think to turn it. It's kind of cold back there. Right here is where he'll plug in for the laptop. This right here goes to the dash right here, the digital dash. I can do stuff with that. But the laptop and it makes it real easy. You can change a lot of the settings. You can change all of them, I guess, on the dash itself. It's a touch screen, but pretty nice to have this plugged in. Or you can just unscrew this off the back of the dash and get rid of it if you don't want. And right here is where he'll plug into one of these buses, whether they call it a bus. And he'll use this right here. It's a USB. And it's got that little bus cable. So let's start it up now.